Hello, Darkemoon is back again. So, I just noticed that there, just on the end of the screen, if you see, you know, the galaxy is moving. Okay, going for the convict for our Project Zero, and explore the galaxy around here, because we have two main missions. One is to recruit the Krogan and the other for the convict.
Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Away. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Away.
from the only thing that I'm missing now is just the prison ship purgatory. So we'll be doing that, and then after that we'll explore the rest. So, I think this will be the perfect moment to add Kasumi in our squad. So we, you can see it as well. We have seen already Zed Masane with Archangel, Morin Solas. We had our team of Miranda and Geras. For this one, yeah, I'll be taking Kasumi and Jacob, so we can have something different now on that mission than what I usually have now. I didn't add her, the Overlord. Not good, but well, whatever. All right, we are ready.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high security vessel, you need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
It's my standard procedure to keep my gun.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the funds clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Cell Block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you? Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. You'll see soon enough.
How'd you end up running this ship?
I was in law enforcement on Palavin and got sick of seeing criminals escape out into the galaxy to carry on with their crimes. Bounty hunters aren't dependable. Eventually, I hit upon this idea. Keep the criminals in space, and the galaxy is a safer place.
You do this because you think it's necessary?
Every day I see the worst sapient life has to offer. Governments are soft, unwilling to make the hard choices. Someone had to stand up and make the galaxy safe.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help, so we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld at an unspecified place and time.
Extortion racket.
You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
Let's get on with this.
Better be hell trying to escape from this place.
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Our processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
Kids, if you don't eat your vegetables, this is what awaits.
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
This degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions?
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
Stop this. For your own sake.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now. Your package will be at out processing just down the hall.
Hey. Hey guys, over here. Let me ask you something. If you're buying prisoners, can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
We're here for Jack. Sorry.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
What a change of opinion, huh?
I thought this ship was a prison, not a market.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own, if you understand. Warden sells us to whoever can pay enough.
Why are they interrogating that prisoner? You know something?
Nah, that's Bimmy. He don't know nothing. He offed someone in the showers yesterday, I think. Guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah, sucks to be Bimmy right now.
They're going at it pretty hard. Do they ever kill prisoners by accident?
Haven't heard of anyone dying. Warden can't make money off us if we're dead. Funny thing, though. The more a guard does it, the meaner he gets. So they rotate him through.
So, what are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so. And I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
What's it like here?
bad. And you gotta watch out. Damn, but someone's always after your stuff. Your smokes, clothes, your pride. I haven't taken a shower in 3 months.
Yo, that stinks, man, and I wonder who was.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw, mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
I should go.
Wish I could go.
I hear the screaming in my head. It's nice, yeah.
This is the Supermax wing. It's off limits. Outprocessing is back down the hall on your right. They'll bring your package there after the cryothaw is finished.
Outprocessing is through the door on the far side of the room.
More valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Well, I thought there will be something.
Maybe I can change your mind.
Activate systems.
Actually, I want to see what is going with that new ultimate weapon that I have. So that would...
Shepard, if you hack that control, every door in the cell block opens.
It's the only way to get Jack out of there.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
Wow, that's a woman I don't want to mess up with.
Warning, warning.
What the hell was that?
We can use this. Prisoners with improvised weapons. He never had a chance.
Thank you. Is so useful here. Very nice one. Tough mission again.
All guards to cell block one. more valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm here to ask for your help.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
Could just knock her out, Commander.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not gonna attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
Interesting. And of course, yes, I mean, if, first of all, the elusive man wanted to get her back, then okay, she can see the files.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, Precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
Well, I'm the commander, I rule. I give the files. Miranda will bank, okay? Well, I don't see Jacob. That's a rare event.
For you, Commander.
Hey.
I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the Collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own.
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
What do you think of our mission?
I don't care. I'm out to survive it, then cut loose.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm still finding out about me. Thanks for letting me look at these files.
If they're helping you, that's good enough for me.
Don't be my buddy. You need me to kill for you, I need you for these files. Let's leave it there. Your friends at Cerberus are into some nasty things. I'm gonna find something I can use. I just know it.
What's your history with Cerberus?
They raised me in a research facility. I escaped when I was a kid. Been on the run ever since. And they've been chasing me ever since. But soon, I'm gonna chase them.
You don't have to live in this pit, you know.
It's dark, quiet, and hard to find. That spells safety to me. You know, this ship is a powerhouse. You could go pirate. Live like a king. I could help.
I live like a legend, so I don't want to be a pirate.
We have to stop the Collectors. I don't have time for piracy.
When this is done, we'll either be dead or out here in space. With this ship. Think about it. Lots of creds. Freedom to go wherever you want. And all the mayhem and fighting I could want.
What is it about killing that fascinates you so much?
I figure every time someone dies and it's not me, my chances of survival go up. Simple.
Clever.
I should go.
Yep.
Alright, I'll be ending the video here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed our new recruit Jack. And yeah, heading for another adventure in Mass Effect in my next video. Dark Evil out.